So it's Monday, and you are watching The Biggest Beauty Project.
Only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love.
So, you guys are joining me in bed, because I got a new one today, and it's so comfortable, and yeah, so I want to show you my new pants. They're like lounging pajama pants, and they're a regular $20, and I got them for $6. The comfiest pants I've ever had in my entire life. This week's topic is about our favorite movie.
My favorite movie in the entire world is... That's right. Fools Rush In with Salma Hayek and Matthew Perry. I love this movie with my entire heart. I always have. Ever since it came out, I actually watched it when it came out. I know I was a little young, but ever since the first time I saw it, I was just absolutely in love with it. It's so cute. If you've never seen it, I'm going to tell you what it's about. Pretty much, Matthew Perry is from New York, and he gets sent to move to Las Vegas, and there's a beautiful Spanish woman, and they end up meeting in a Mexican restaurant in the lineup to a bathroom, and end up going home together and having a one-night stand, and she left. Now, it's a couple months later, and Matthew Perry's having, this business meeting, because he moved to Las Vegas for business, I guess, and, he's having this business meeting with a couple of people outside in the backyard, and the doorbell rings, and he goes, and it's her. He hasn't seen her in, 3-4 months, so he's like, "What are you doing here?" And she's like, "I'm pregnant, and it's yours," and he's all like, it's the cutest thing ever. And then, I guess they kind of fall in love from there, and then they kind of fall out of love due to lots of disagreements, after living together and their parents meeting, and she ends up telling them that she lost the baby. And then, a whole bunch of stuff happens, and he ends up seeing her at the border to Nevada and wherever else, and she says her water broke, and he's like, "I thought there was no more baby," and she was lying, obviously. So the ambulance comes and delivers the baby, and they were divorced, actually, at midnight of that night that their baby was born. So they ended up getting remarried, and it was, oh my god, it's the cutest movie in the entire world. I love it. I could watch this movie 50,000 times a day and be okay with that. It is such an awesome movie. I could probably recite... I'm one of those people who could probably recite freaking words to this movie if I put it on right now. Can I just show you something? It's a little embarrassing, but it's really kind of cool. It's my movie collection. Now, in my storage room, I have about 6 more boxes of VHS and DVDs that don't fit because I currently only have 1 bookcase. But last time I checked, I had 300.
You move too fast.
And I really don't care how old he is or how old he gets, but Matthew Perry is freaking sexy. I love that man. When he was on Friends, when he was in this movie. I love that man. He's gorgeous. And I also have a strange obsession with Simon Cowell and Chef Ramsay. Maybe it's old angry Englishmen that I love, but I don't know, they're sexy. No idea. I just love them. Yeah. But I'm not gonna get into that list of long, hot celebrity men that I love. Anyways. I love you all, I hope you enjoyed my video, and my movie collection, and I will see you next Monday. Peace.